you think California girl, you probably think of someone like Angela Collins, a blonde with surfer girl looks. Angela grew up Catholic, but she left the church and converted. And today, Angela Collins is Muslim. She spoke with Jim Array about her life and the choice she made.
When you look at this photo of Angela Collins, she looks like the all-American girl with blonde hair and gorgeous blue eyes. But that was the old Angela. Now you wouldn't recognize her. Today, Angela never shows her blonde hair in public. In fact, she never goes out without being covered up, because Angela is a recent convert to Islam. She is now a Muslim.
I'm like the girl next door.
Angela is the girl next door. She was a typical California girl growing up in Mission Viejo, California, right in the heart of the OC. That's right, the area made popular by the shows The O.C. and MTV's Laguna Beach, starring Kristen Cavallari. These are family photos of Angela growing up in a traditional Catholic family. So why would she ever give up everything she knew to follow the teachings of Islam and work running a school for Muslim children?
What do you want people to know about why you converted?
I was seeking truth, and I found it in my religion.
And Angela isn't alone in converting to Islam. In fact, an estimated 20,000 Americans each year become Muslims and join mosques. But life in the U.S. for Muslims hasn't been easy since September 11th.
Yeah, people do react differently to me.
And in a strange twist of events, Angela became a Muslim just weeks after 9/11.
What was the experience like for you?
Well, it was a poor timing on my part.
And how did her family react when Angela told them?
What was your reaction?
Well, actually, I wasn't all that surprised. I was also kind of proud of my daughter because she proved to be an independent thinker.
So looking at Angela today versus the Angela that you grew up with,
mm-hmm.
do you see her as being happier today?
Yes. Yes, I do.
So you see this as a positive change?
Absolutely.
But Angela says when she hears terrorist talk from Adam Gadan, the fellow Californian now accused of treason for becoming a member of Al-Qaeda, it makes her blood boil.
We should go and slaughter their women and children one by one.
Does that get you angry?
Yes. Yes, it's my religion, and it's being hijacked.
And even with all the changes she's gone through, there's one thing she's not changing. She's keeping her Christian name.
Why have you not changed your name?
Because my mother gave me my name, and my name is Angela, and Angela is a Muslim.